Hi guys, and welcome to this video. It's going to be a gross, but an interesting one, I promise. Here in front of me I have what I call mobile hygiene products. It's a mobile phone sterilizer, some liquid screen protectors, and some screen cleaning tissues. But what is all this, you wonder? Well, if you remember the question from the start of the video, do you know how dirty your phone is? Well, I wanted to know. So I did a small science experiment. So let's go to my laboratory and see what it is.
So in the lab, I took swab samples of three smartphones, each time using a new swab stick and a different petri dish, of course. I also sampled a car key, a TV remote, computer mouse, and even a toilet bowl in my office. Now let's go back to the products from earlier in the video, because I used each one of these with one smartphone from the lab test. First, I used these hygienic screen cleaning tissues that are supposed to kill 99% of bacteria from your devices. These are safe for all types of screens and safe for the environment too. Then I wanted to try these liquid screen protectors that also should kill up to 99% of bacteria and provide antimicrobial protection. I have liquids from three different manufacturers here, but they all promise similar results and the process of installation is the same for all. We have a video on that on our channel, but let's go over it quickly. Wipe number one is for cleaning and priming the screen, and wipe number two is the actual nanoliquid. After applying it, leave it drying as per instruction. And that's it! Your phone should be protected from scratches and from bacteria. At the end, I have this USB sterilizer. It comes in a nice box with high quality microfiber cloth and some cables. It also features an additional USB port if you want to charge your phone while cleaning it. So plug all the cables in and turn on the sterilizer. It runs for only 6 minutes and after a beep, your phone should be clean as a whistle. Now back to the lab again, where I took some more samples with now clean phones, and again with a different swab stick each time. I let the bacteria grow for 10 days, and these are the gross results. Pretty surprising, I must say, all three phones were full of bacteria. One of them was actually dirtier than a toilet bowl, and the remote control and the computer mouse were also gross, so clean them as well. And as we can see the results after using those three products, they really work as promised. Almost no bacteria at all and these three petri dishes. You can find these cleaning products as well as others at my Trinifone website. So clean your device often and stay healthy. See you soon.